shoot.
I'll tuck that away.
Huntress. Thank you. Oseram's finest, this stuff. Keeps you warm in a snowstorm. Strips the grit out of a gear wheel.
Kandert, why did you set out so unprepared?
Hammer to steel of the matter is. I did it for love. When Jira said she wanted to leave the claim, I consulted with the Ildermen. I won't repeat what they said. You won't like it.
You've got me curious.
No. I've already dug myself a hole deep enough to swallow a thunderjaw. It was my mistake not going with her. I've had time enough to see that. Maybe it's not too late.
You'll find her stocking up at Day Tower. Good luck.
Thank you.
about is bringing your trade, your country back to life.
Little Spark. Any sign of that man?
I found him, Jeera. I think you two will have a lot to talk about.
I like a good story. And a good drink. It's why I'm good at what I do.
He's bringing you both. Kendert wants to be with you. He regrets that he took the word of the Ealdorman.
Women know their place in the claim, was their word. It's the Karja's son that bakes their brains and gives them such thoughts.
That's
the tribe. You can't bear a grudge. It'd make you go mad. My silly man. Little Spark, how can I thank you? There'll always be a drink for you at Hunter's Gathering.
Damn, Master, I'm hanging around my
This must be Lonesome Rock. If it's a trap, I might need to go in quiet. Seems like an ordinary outpost. I'd better look around.
I'm so bored. I'm bored with being bored.
I'm bored with you.
Hold, Outlander! What are you doing here?
Prefect Zaid told me that bandits abducted a girl near here. Do you know where they might have taken her?
Zaid told you that, did he? No bandits around here, girl. But I think I can help you find your friend. The boss sent us a fresh one, boys. Wrap her up and tie her down.
Got a live one! Push me in. May this crush the end! Can't take another!
Let's see what Zaid's hiding out here. There are chains in the cart. Not just chains, manacles. They were moving prisoners somewhere. These will keep. Tracks lead to that compound. Maybe Nicole's inside.
That Nora girl we got in the hole is nice and mean.
Don't get ideas. Zaid says hands off or he'll hurt her price at auction.
Sounds like Nicole is here. And I'm gonna have to cut through these guards to get to her. Looks good.
Huh?
told me to hide in my shack when the buyers come. It's because you stink of varices in your bum. Maybe swim in a creek once in a while.
Fools and filth teamed up to run Meridian. There'll be a cleansing.
We have a problem!
Full already. Chained up to be sold as slaves. Nakoa? Yon sent me. Look, we can talk more once we get everyone out of this pit.
Yon sent you? I don't believe it. Well, I guess one of his prayers finally worked.
I've got the key.
I'll help the others. Let's go.
Talk to Nakoa. She'll know what to do.
I knew you were going to be trouble, girl. But you'll make it worth our while in the end.
The end is now, Zaid. For you and your men.
What else you got?
Feel that's good.
You gave him a quicker death than he deserved.
My father was a hunter. He taught me every animal deserves a clean kill.
How did Zaid come to run a ring of slavers?
All the scum you just killed? They butchered for Zaid during the Red Raids. The new Sun King kicked them out of the army, but Zaid managed to lie his way out of trouble, then saw a new way to make a shard, putting his grunts to work here.
How did Zaid capture you?
I tried to get him at Day Tower, but he caught me, then let me go so he could have his men grab me later.
And after?
Said he was gonna sell me into slavery like the other poor bastards that came through here week to week. But he took his time, kicked me around whenever he stopped by. Guess me trying to kill him hurt his pride.
What are you gonna do now?
The others were in that cellar for months. The more run down they got, the harder it was for Zaid to sell them. They need food, rest, and hope. I'll take them to Meridian and tend to them.
You're not even going to try to go back? What about Yon?
The Matriarchs won't let me back. Even if they would, I wouldn't go. They can burn for all I care. As for Yon, I know a way to get word to him. I'll miss that runt. But at least he'll know I'm safe.
Time for me to go.
Look, I don't even know your story. It must be a